everyone, for today's pour, I'm gonna use a sink strainers. And I do have also a 12 pieces of round chains that I'm gonna use also. So I will combine the chain pull and the sink strainer technique. So the colors that I'm gonna use for today, this is Artist Loft Deep Yellow. I have Quinacridone Magenta. I have Fluorescent Pink. This is Turquoise. I have Light Magenta, Violet, Fluorescent Green. I have Cadmium Blue Green Light. This one is Orange. I have Deep Magenta. I also have Titanium White. And for the base, I'm gonna use the Light Blue and the light blue violet. So I will combine this for my base. And all paints does not have silicone, and I mix that with 3 parts of Floetrol, 1 part of Elmers Glue All, and 1 part of paints. So this is the type of Floetrol that I've been using. It's latex base paints additive, and this is the Elmers Glue that I add also. So I bought a gallon of glue so that it will last long. So I'm gonna put this thing aside, and I'm gonna start putting the base. So I will put most of the part into a time lapse so that it will not take long. So let's start.